pack about, I would say I have about 10 outfits in my bag.
10?
Yes.
Do you use all 10 of those?
No, I don't. I don't use all 10, but I might want to mix and match. I want to change. If I have to get on stage 3 or 4 times, I don't want to get on the stage with the same outfit. And sometimes I might have outfits in my bag that I wore last week that I don't want someone to see me in. So I'm not going to put that outfit on that I had on last week. I may have 5 that I wore and then 5 that I haven't worn. And I want to look different. I want to change every time I get on stage, off stage. If I'm doing a lot of lap dances, I want to be able to go in a room and change. I want to go back and change.
That's good. I like to have like a good 6 or 4. That's a good count to have.